Because I think Agathor is still asleep, and I was talking to him about this hack yesterday. He couldn't believe that there's such a thing as Super Spice World. So, my friend Agathor, if you don't have the chance of watching this live, this video recording is just for you. You played Return to Dinosaur Land? No, I haven't. I'm not sure if I've even seen that on SMW Central. Is it Return to Dinosaur Land? Is it like Vanilla Kaizo? What is it? This is my go-to spot for refreshing jog. Isn't it lovely? I hope you can keep up with me. Vanilla, I think. Okay. I need a few more. Only played one level left. Okay. I definitely need a few more vanilla-like ROM hacks. There's something up there. I saw there's something up there. Vine. I can run in these heels. Whoa! Even the troll Panzai Bill at the end. I'm a bit sad that they didn't swap out the level win music with some spicy Spice Girl music. Ginger Caves. Come explore the cave with me. I wonder if there are any manta rays. I bet those are all references to something that the Spice Girls once said. Wow, it's pink. Yes, come on, it's Super Spice World. There had to be something pink in there eventually. Quite early while they're even. Oh, you mother. What's that? A door. Oh, it's just a reset door, okay. Why the reset door wide at the start? That doesn't really make 20 cents each. Eggs are affordable and contain 6 grams of high quality protein and all 9 essential amino acids. Also, this passage is blocked off. Nobody knows what could be behind. Manta rays? Well, we have a Yoshi, so. can't do P-switch jumps. Oh, wait. No, that's not the way to go. Crap. I want to go there somehow. I feel like there's more. Welcome to my castle. Posh! Ooh, Posh Spice's castle. And watch out for the lava. There was a leak. Shit. Bloody hell. Oh no! What? It's not what I'd expected. Ah! Damn you. Oh no, my pet turtle is climbing all over the little Gucci dresses. Make it stop. Oh! I think this is, apart from being hilarious, also good to warm up in the morning. Dinian safe. Baby beach. Oh, okay. I lost my key somewhere in the beach. Can you help me find it? Sure, my girl. Dolphin! Oh no! Shit. Okay. Both ways are okay. Cool. No! Huh. Oh no, no, but it's... What? Something. Suddenly, bullet bills everywhere. Oh no, it was just for that part of the level now. Okay, is there, can I go in that pipe? No, I can't go in the pipe. Ah! I can go over here now. I just hope I don't fall into an endless pit. No, we're good. We are very good. In there! Nice. Bam, boom, 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 boom. Ghost Mansion. Welcome to the lair of Scary Spice. Don't get lost. Yeah, something like this. Oh no, ghosts! Scary, scary ghosts. Good thing fuck off. I was about to say, good thing I know that those ghosts aren't so scary because they don't go all the way down. But apparently I was wrong. Huh? That's like the original first ghost house in SMW, just a little drawn out, I feel. What's down here? Nothing, okay. Oh crap. Here we go. Acme Chief! Yeah! Welcome, welcome, good morning, how you doing, my friend? Nice to see you, thank you for the host. wait. Okay. Awesome, mate. Whoops! You brought nobody. Yeah, yet. Yet. They'll all come eventually. Maybe. We are playing some Super Spice World to warm up for more action later. Sometimes people pull up from a hustle. Yeah, yeah, that happens always, of course. Why are you making such a fuss? It's only an old house. A big old house. A big, very old, haunted, big old house. Oh, I want to get the feather, actually, I think. Oh, wait. I could have bet that there's something else here. Oh, okay, this just takes me back to this room. Where do the doors lead? Where do the doors lead? I feel like the coins are... Oh. Also leads back to the same room. Ugh. Okay, coin, coin. Multiple coins. I hate Picador. Can I just say that for the record? I hate Pic- Oh my fucking goodness, are you kidding me? How- Door mysteries, yeah. Oh my Jesus Christ. Okay. So it's... 2... 3... There's hints, always. There's hints. So which of these doors is different? This is higher. This one is higher, so I gather it's gotta be this one. Yes. Okay, this is... The third is the only one that's not directly above. At least they aren't deadly like in Mickey. Dude! We haven't gone through all the doors yet. Yeah, let's see. How many more doors? Okay, which one is different from the others? There's four doors this time. This is not cool. One of these doors has to be different from the others in some... Oh, you bitch. This one. You see why? Because look at the doors themselves. They all have the lighter side, the lighter pixels to the right. See, like in the shadow is always on the left. The top left on this and this and this. And on this door, the shadow is to the right on the doors. See what I mean? I'm bad at explaining. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Oh my no! Come on! Okay, so six friggin' doors. The shadows are all the same. I can screen scroll, that's nice. Oh my god. The worst thing is, I know exactly what happens when I choose the Wong door. The Wong door takes me back to the very start immediately. Can any of you see anything different on one of those doors? Except for me, they're all the exact same this time. Why would someone do this? Yeah, timer, of course. Screw that, I'm going door number 3. Of course. Okay, so it's not number 3. Yeah, this is what nightmares are made of. Definitely. Is this one? This one. And as I said, at least this time we're very quick to go through the doors. It's not number 3, then it's number 5. Nope. I'm dead. I am fucking dead. Ah! I don't know how many more doors there are, even. Maybe this is the last of the doors, maybe there are 10 more. Ah, come on, go in there, quick, quick, quick. 2, please let it be 2, please let it be, no! I could just as well... Nah. I only got 2 doors left, come on, this has gotta be- No, fuck off! I'm dead, anyways. Wait, what if all the doors are lies? What if all the doors are actually lies? Oh no, no, my thought was, because I still had the cape, what if I just fly away to victory, to the left or to the right? But then again, no, I don't have a cape, because you don't usually get a cape in this level. Especially not at this point anymore. Okay, so 1 and 6 are the- Oh! It's gotta be the very last door that I try, of course, isn't it? Thank you. Already the last one. Yes, obviously. Okay, maybe this is what I deserved after yesterday, because last night I was watching Nine Lives Nate, and he was, for the first time in ages, playing Mario Maker and asked for viewer levels. And I actually did create a few very, very bad Mario Maker levels back in the day, and I sent him one, and it drove him nuts. And there's also a very small Picador section in it, and maybe this is my punishment for that now. What the fuck? What the actual fuck? What do I do now? Do I need to collect the coins? I'm just out of shits and giggles. I'm collecting all the coins. Let's see if that triggers anything. Let's just see if there's now. Okay, this is. Oh, yeah, you motherfucker! Oh, come on! Yes! Oh, come on! No, no. This is... I don't believe that shit. This is... Honestly, I... Yeah, I am not that surprised either. It was kind of obvious that they would pull something, that they could pull something like this after going in like most of the doors. And I mean, I had the idea of just fly away to victory, but this is even worse. Five, five, five. Cube zone. Oh, ice physics. Fuck off. No, this isn't right. It didn't go like this. Is this a dream? Obviously. Can't go in the pipe. Why ice physics? I hate ice physics. I mean, the color palette is interesting. Ah! Ice is the worst. Absolutely. Absolutely. If they now also have a shell jump in here, I'm quitting. But I don't think they will, because this is a vanilla hack. And probably made for either little teenage girls from the 90s or people like me who lived through the 90s. The goalpost is a lie. Oh, Jesus Christ. Suddenly Keck. Keck World? What the shit? Where am I? So dark here. Oh, are you? What the fuck? Yeah, this is... This has become Keck World now. Okay, this block is a lie. Everything is a lie. What the f- I don't trust- How did I get from Super Spice World to Keck World? How did this happen? What in- That's a chuck. Just with the difference- What in- Okay, I have to- Cape and flower. I don't know what is more needed here, so I'll- Bowser. And not with the Bowser boss fight music, but the- Snails! I love it. Okay, so cape and... Cape and fire flower are both about equally worthless here. Okay, there's fire. Oh, come on! Are you shitting me? At least she throws a mushroom, okay. No! Damn it. No, why did I spin jump? And why did I? No! Oh, damn it. Time up? Time up? No. What? Why is there water now? What is happening? This... Oh, please don't let there be water. Oh no, Jesus. Yeah. What am I doing? What the fuck am I? What the actual fuck am I doing? This is interestingly strange. Yes. It kind of is. And the snail is coming back. Very good. Why snails? Maybe I should go and watch the Spice World movie again later today. Maybe there's a hidden message in that that I'll... Ah, Peach is different, okay. Oh, screw you. Nah, damn it. honestly a little what? Shit! Ah! Oh, sod off. No! Damn it. Woo! Did it! Ginger spice. You will be what? Time for breakfast now also. Nice, nice, nice. Done. Through with that. So, this was Super Spice World. It's a pity that it's only such few levels. Ah. Yeah, it is. It's very vanilla. It's just got most of the levels just got custom music in them, which is fun already. And I mean the number of levels makes sense because there's one level for every Spice Girl basically, so fair enough. Thank you. It's a girl's world. It's a girl thing. She who dares wins. Come on, baby. Suddenly, Spice Girls lyrics all over the credits. The Spice Squad are here. I think I'm reading it correctly because the Spice Arc Squad here does not make that much sense. What are you looking at, boy? Can you handle the spice? Oh yeah, baby, I can. I just did. Silence is golden, but shouting is fun. Yeah, that's very fitting with the blurk on the bottom, yeah. Free Fighters Dom Female is Future? Spice Revolution, Scary Spice. Yeah, that's Scary Spice down there, right? For, yeah, yeah. Jesus. Mel B, Love, Victoria. Emma, Mel C, Gary. Aww. I love, ugh, I read that completely wrong. Love, and then the spices. Unlock the pigs. Unlock the pigs? I'm pretty sure. Error. Yeah, error. That's very well put. Hmm? Hmm. Grasshopper, yeah. Give me a sec, grasshopper. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, mate. That's looking cool. Absolutely, yes. I love the border around your picture with the question mark blocks and everything. That's looking rad, mate. Absolutely. Cool. Very, very cool, man. Yeah, so I know there's not many people watching, but if you're not following Grasshopper Sun yet, please give my mate a follow. He's starting out with Learn to Kaiser. And his OBS overlay looks really, really cool, I gotta say. Absolutely, yes. Nice one, dude. Really, really. You have no mic yet? Yeah. The little things. The little things. Cool. Yeah, I'm already following you. That's nice. Okay, cool, cool, cool. But let me get back to... I need to reset, of course I do. Bam bam. I want to get whatever is behind there. Where do I get a feather? Do I get a feather anywhere? I don't think it saved the progress here. I can't go back? Oh, come on. The castle at the end. Yeah, yeah, that's what was my first thought as well, Acme, but as you see, I can't go back from the castle then. I think there was something at the beginning of the mansion. I'm not too sure though. Let's check it out. Also, what is this? Haven't seen that before. Oh! Okay. Is it just random blocks, or is there something written there? No, I think it's just random blocks as it looks. No, this is a K. This is a K, I would argue. Or not. This is always the same. Okay. This is... I have no idea what this is supposed to be. I'll be honest with you. I can go above here. Okay, but there's... And now the door is gone. Okay. There... Exactly, there was a feather in here. Yeah. So I just need to get the mushroom and then get it back in to get the feather. And duck so I don't get hit. Get out, okay. Now I just need to not lose my cape until the very end. I think I actually wanna keep the Yoshi. No, it doesn't matter anyways. Oh wait. Ah. Haha. So what's through here? A barcode. A barcode. I'm just screenshotting the barcode. That's it. Oh wait, is there more further back? No. Oh, I feel like maybe there's something. After I activate the P switch, let's try that. Nothing. It's a disappointment. Okay. So Mandarace. So that's it. That officially concludes Super Spice World, I would argue. Nice. I need more space on my desk, definitely. There's too much here. Well, there's no second exits anywhere, so... Let's get on with it! I'm thinking... Let's see, what have we here? Let me think for a second. We are through Super Meta World and Stigmise in My Head now. Super one screen puzzle. There was a puzzle hack that I tried. Where I didn't get any further. I'm not sure. I think it was this one. Let me see. Oh no, that's not the one. No, that's not the one I meant. Sec. Which one was it? Legends of Mario. I think it was this, not another puzzle hack. I think. Yep, that seems familiar. Yep, exactly. Switching things up. So this is just a puzzle hack, where you have to figure stuff out. And this level, I haven't been able to figure out as of yet, because this is the first thing you do. You need to go to the those swirly, yeah, things, and you can't duck in this level. And as you saw, when you put through, we can't see. Oh, sorry, 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 sorry. I forgot to change the game screen. Sorry, my bad. I always forget that I have in OBS. I have to change it after every with every new hack. So I'll reset. So as you can see, so what I need to do is I need to get to that, yeah, that rectangular spiral down there. But to get there, I need to go through this. Obviously, so I need to be big when I take the throw block and throw it at one of those weird X blocks. I get big, so I can crush this block. But as you see, I cannot duck, so I can't go down there. And I need a paper tissue. One second, I'll get one in a minute. So I would need to hit that block there as well, but as you see, it's just out of reach. So how do I now get down here as a small Mario? Because as a big Luigi, I can't duck. If you can figure something out, tell me. I'll get paper tissues in the meantime. Thank you.